What is up, SBs? You are back with the Gaming Killa-B, and I am back with another Red Dead Online video. In today's video, I want to talk about the thank you gifts that Rockstar gave us for playing Red Dead Online. Red Dead Online did extremely well over the holidays, and so Rockstar's way of thanking us is giving us a whole bunch of items. So if you're new to the game and you play between January 28th and February 3rd, you're going to get the Schofield Revolver and the Varmint Rifle for free. And then everybody else that has been playing for quite a while, you will be getting a Devastating Ammo Bundle Pack, which has a ton of different ammo in it. So Rockstar is also offering some free stuff if you play between February 4th and February 10th. The biggest thing that they're giving away is the Bounty Hunter license for free. So if you don't have the Bounty Hunter license, this is awesome because it's probably my favorite Frontier Pursuit to play. So you get that for free. You're also going to get 25 bolas and 25 tracking arrows, which aren't as cool as the Bounty Hunter license. So if you already have the Bounty Hunter license, then this week isn't going to be as cool, but definitely worth putting Red Dead Online in just to get this free stuff. That is it, Besties. I know this video is super short and it doesn't have a lot of details in it, but I wanted to make sure I put something up just in case YouTube is the only way people can get information about stuff like this. If you like this video and you want to see more, please hit that like button. You know I always appreciate that. If you haven't subscribed yet, what the heck? I'm gonna go ahead and put a link at the end of the video. Make sure you click that, become one of the Besties. Thank you so much for stopping by, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.